Facebook is bringing Messenger, its standalone messaging tool, to the web. It is accessible at messenger.com in web browser. Though it resides outside of Facebook, it still requires a Facebook account for login. Already, facebook.com is allowing the users to chat with their Facebook friends from a web browser. So the unique thing about messenger.com is it is providing clean chat interface without any distractions. If you are messaging through Facebook, that means news feed and your friends' user profiles are nearby. Messenger.com is a way to keep messaging as the focus. In mobile, users have to download separate Messenger app. But it seems Facebook has no plans to remove messaging from its core web service. That is, you will still be able to use Facebook.com apart from Messenger.com for chatting with your friends on the web. And Messenger.com will support a lot of messaging app features, including payments. Anyway, it seems right now there is no way to record and send voice messages from desktop, which is something you can do on phones.